Friends, in the previous class we discussed about the petrol pump. Today we are going to learn about going to Pimpeduka. After the buses are refilled, the journey starts again. Now the children are told that they are stopping at Pimpeduka. Anjan asked, "What is Pimpeduka?" Miss Reina said, "It's place of with lots of caves and cave paintings made by people 10,000 years ago." Sumondo said, 10,000 years. I can't think of 1,000 years ago." Gopi said, "Oh, 1,000 years is a big thing. I can't even think of 100 years. Gauri said, "I can't think of 100 years because my father's grandmother is 100 years old." Manjit said, "That means those caves are almost 100 great grandmothers old." Everybody burst into laughter. Ha 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 ha. Now the children are really excited to see the cave painting. It is about 11 o'clock when they reach Pimpeduka. "Oh, these rocks thousands of years old. Even 10,000 years age people made such lovely paintings that too on rocks." Shankar said, "This painting also has very big bezels. Hey, I got an idea. I will count the bezels and you count the deer in the paintings." Bonamala said, "I will count people. Let us see which are the most bezels, deer or people." Deer and bezels. Shankar counting. 34, 35, 36, 37. I got 37 bezels. Bonamala counting. 112, 113, 114. I got 117 deer. Yeah. Students, here a question. How many more deer are there than bezels? So Shankar counting how many? 37, 35, 36, 37. I got 37 bezels. Bonamala counting 112, 113, 114, 117 deer. Total how many deer Bonamala counting? 170. Shankar counting 137. Here we have find out how many more deer are there than bezels. So here 117 minus 37. Seven minus 7, 0. 11 minus 3, 8. So total there are 80 more deer than bezels. So total how many there are? 80 more deer than bezels. There are 80 more deer than bezels. But Bonamala is the happiest because the number of people is even more than the number of deer and bezels. Together her count is less than 200. Yes, people more than deer plus bezels. How many deer? 170 bezels. 37. So 117 plus 37. 7 plus 7, 14 plus 1, 5, 1. So deer plus bezels, 117 plus 37 is equal to 154. So how many people? 154. So Bonamal is the happiest because the number of people is even more than the number of deer and distance together. Their count is less than 200. Yes. 154 less than 200. Okay, students.